up in the morning and our stomach's in a swirl. You digest what you afford, it's a fucked up world. The mirror has condemned her and she views herself in vain. She wants to eat better, she wants some weight to gain. Blood is the first bully and that thought it still exists. The police have no intention, no desire to assist. It creates a wedge to trust, yet they don't understand her. They swear that they're innocent when they're a bystander. Try to fill a hole that started off at home, and it crumbles and it falls. When you fill it up some more, you take boxed up love with dust on it, and you stick it in the hole, but it sure don't fit. You got a hole in the wall. Up in the morning and she does the same routine, washes her hands more than twice, so it's the only thing that's clean. Her space is uncontrollable and all that's left is dust. Dust on all the memories that she made up. It's not her mother's fault that her fate has been decided, that she must be confined to live a life in a chair. She needs a happy place and I can't take her there. I never got affection, I never learned how to care. Started off at home, and it crumbles and it falls. When you fill it up some more, you take boxed up love with dust on it. You stick it in the hole and it sure don't fit. You got a hole in the wall. You got a hole in the wall. She wakes up in the morning and she doesn't say a word. Only opens when to eat, cause she'll never be hurt. When stabbing the thigh doesn't raise a red flag, the only reason she exists is for them to brag. Every conversation ends in tyranny and tears. Whenever I cry, I'm punished with daggers and spears. The only tool I utilize is being stripped away. Since my presence is silenced, it's like I'm not here anyways. They just don't get it. They'll never learn. They'll say they love you, but then watch you crash and burn. You'll be okay. Time heals all wounds.